shit.
What trail number is this?
22.
Hey, try to get up higher to the right. I was talking to Levy. You might have to back up on it and get a little further to the right.
What channel are you guys on?
7.
Make sure these open guys don't fucking go up here.
Yeah.
Bad idea.
How gnarly is this shit up here?
Pretty gnarly, I bet.
Yeah, moderate my ass.
This is a moderate?
Yeah.
22 is a blue.
Moderate.
Can't see it, but
you probably gonna have to buy the bag up the left again. No front locker in this thing?
No, I wish. They seem like, goddamn, I'm stuck in my seatbelt.
Yeah.
They seem like they would go good.
Yeah, they just don't like this wet, slick rock shit.
I've heard people talk about,
spot right in front of me is the spot that, frequently, the driver's side top gets tilted into, so, either we can take that left or we can go down here and see how it feels.
I've heard they perform
good. How are you guys making out in the back
but,
there?
But that they the wear down fast. Or wear down at a round, even.
Me, Jason's doing fine.
Yeah, I'm just not used to them. I guess last night was the first time.
So when you come down this, there's a couple of, like, zip hanger rocks that you got to avoid, but you really want to stay high.
I think I'm going to the right.
At the beginning, and then turn hard driver to get the back corner of your top away from the tree as it comes down, because it's going to want to lean to the driver's side.
Is that somebody in our group talking?
No. I think we're sharing a channel so much, so we might have to change.
I might try to advance on him a little bit here. Yeah, actually, I've already forgot what's in front of me. That's what I hate about.
We all liable to fight, but so.
Yeah, that ain't no blame for Martin. Yeah.
You can make a 3.10 too, so you don't turn in too soon. You don't want your back end to pull to the driver's side and get close to that tree.
So
there's a
zip
hanger on there? Is that okay?
I'll start falling
off. There's a couple of zip hangers on the passenger side as you're turning in, but once you get past those, you can just try to avoid the tree from there. your dip's on the right. I think Marie and myself are probably the only two that hit that one. It's on the passenger side. believe it's the passenger side that wants to drop. So it'll feel a little weird as you're coming over. Give each other a little bit of room. Driver's side too, that your tires can come up on, make you want to lift a little bit. So if you start out on the driver's side and then cut passenger as you're coming over the hill and down, you'll be better off. Thank you.